Hello, my name is Bill and welcome to Mind Your Crypto. Today we have NKN daily update. We are going to do a non-biased technical analysis and going to see if we are about correct even more. Wherever you are, I hope you are having a fantastic day. Thanks for watching the video. Let's dive into the technical analysis real quickly. So we have the 20-day EMA as support level. We are on NKN Bitcoin chart. We are going to see two charts, NKN against Bitcoin and NKN against USDT. Right now, you can see that we are having the 20-day exponential moving average as a support level. That is good that we found huge buying pressure upon the 20-day EMA. But in overall, even if we have a little bit of a swing high right here, okay, even if we have that, then I do not think that we will be getting a higher low pattern. Instead, for NKN, I think we might be getting a lower low pattern and going back to the 0.786, which is the 0.50843. Okay, let's go to the risk metrics so you can see that. On the risk metrics, we do not hold any extreme oversold situation for the time being, okay? And of course, we have a higher low pattern on the 4-hour frame. However, for the time being, we might be correcting even more for NKN. Let's see the daily frame as well. On the daily frame, you will see that we have a very, very high risk. Now we are correcting. Now we might be going back from this low right here and go even further down. If we do that, then this means we will be consolidating for quite some time because we had a higher low pattern on the daily frame on the RSI. You can see that, okay? So we had a higher low and now we went above the 70. And this is the time of distribution, okay? We are going probably even lower on the daily frame. You can see on the daily frame, we have the stochastic RSI near an overbought, Komodo channel index as well into an overbought. So you should be extremely careful for any NKN. That is, even if we have a little bit of a swing high, do not go in recklessly to trade in. Okay, you should be waiting a little bit to correct even more to have a great buying entry and of course get in there. A good buying entry would be to get to the 0.786 to get around there or a little bit lower at the 0.50800 around there. This area right here would be a great rebuying entry for NKN against Bitcoin chart. But now we are going to go into our price analysis. And right now you can see on the 4-hour frame what we have. We are a little bit down from the 0.5 Fibonacci retracement, the 59.60 cents. And now we might be getting even to the 56.3 around this area. I think we will be going around this area right here. Let me put the rectangle in there. Okay, here we go. We might be getting around the 57.56 cents. From there, we are going maybe to have a swing high towards the 63, maybe. Okay. And then we are going to correct even more, all right? Because I do believe that we are going to have lower highs, lower lows, big bearish engulfing candlestick pattern right here. And of course, you are going to see that we do not hold an oversold situation for the time being. It is just that if we get a buying pressure in the swing high, it doesn't mean that we are going all the way upwards above the 0.7458. So you should be extremely careful for now. Let's open the SL hybrid. Yes, we had a selling opportunity. Yes, we had back here. We had a buying opportunity on 6 November and the selling opportunity on 8 November. You can see right here the selling opportunity, the red arrow, and of course the SL hybrid. I agree that we might be getting a little bit of a further down. You can see the other risk metrics right there. We had the bearish cross with the Fisher transform going back down. We had the stochastic RSI, the Komodo channel index now is not in an overbought, but it is not in an oversold either. It is a little bit higher into the overbought situation right here. And of course, we have the RSI going above the 70. That's why we are correcting right now. That's why we are going down. Okay, we had a very high risk. Therefore, you should be paying attention to the 57 cents. And of course, for me, we will be going even to the 51 cents probably on the short midterm. Okay, so you should be extremely careful. Here, we might have a great rebuying entry against USDT. So the best buying strategy is to wait for now if you're especially a new trader, do not trade in right now. This is not a financial advice. That's my personal humble opinion. And of course, do not forget to join the monthly subscription. Buy me a coffee / mind your crypto. You will find the link in the description box and in the comment section. You will be able to get for 200 altcoins buying and selling opportunities with an automated system. This is really something revolutionary. And of course, you will get educational videos, personal guidance, market updates, and many, many more. Join in, buy me a coffee / mind your crypto, link in the description and in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Have a fantastic day wherever you are. See you soon with many, many more videos. Bye.